Good win for the Lions. Started off a bit cagey, but gradually improved. What was the game plan out there tonight?
Game plan was same as last week. Just, you know, come out hard from the first period, straight from the off, and then just try and keep the momentum going through the whole game. You know, they got the quick early goal, and then we managed to answer back with two. And then the second period, we kind of just had a bit of a lapse, and then they went straight. You know, they scored four in the second. So the second intermission, we had a chat, just said, look, keep your head screwed on and let's go out there and get it done. And we did just that.
Yeah, good. It was a physical match out there. Were you feeling that in the second period particularly?
Not really. I mean, it was a physical game, but I think some guys, you know, that helps them like play better if it's a physical game and you get hit and then you know you're in the game and stuff. Mikey had a good tilt. That was pretty good. So, you know, I think they're physical, great. If not, it's not a problem to us. We can just play our own game.
And you got a hat-trick from Ollie Betteridge and four goals from Joe Whiteman. How do you think they played tonight?
I'm on a line with them. I both thought they played sick. As I said, Bet's got a hat-trick, Joe got a hat-trick, and then I got one as well. So between us, we got all seven goals, which is pretty good, you know. But there's still things that we need to work on. Like defensively, we weren't too strong. We gave away a couple of opportunities and stuff on the break. So we need to work on that. But it was nice to be on a line and really, you know, have an influence on the game.
And you've got them again next week at their place. Any predictions for that?
I think it'll be a good game. You know, I think they're a good team. I'm looking forward to playing them. As Matt said, it's no fun just beating teams by 8 or 9 goals. It's better to have a, you know, make a game out of it and have a close game. So I'm looking forward to it. And I think it'll be another close game like it was tonight.